Good morning to those who listen. It is May 30th, 2018, 1:10 a.m. And I just looked out again, and the moon is really super bright. What is going on with that? What is that shadow going through? Okay, now here's something else for you. If you remember last night, the moon was going through the trees. Can you see the trees? It's gonna go above the trees. So what happened? Why was it so low last night? Jupiter. It looks like it's on a straight line from the moon. Right? Zzz. Yeah. I just know that something's wrong. Something's not right. I can just feel it. Like it's 6 o'clock though. What the flip? How in the world is that happening? All right. Alright, this is creeping me out. I do not know what that is. What would be causing that? I've never seen that before. I've seen like the shadow, but the way this is moving. Moon, don't look round. Look at how misshaped it looks. Oh, by the way, no clouds at all. Whatever that is some kind of haze. There's no clouds in the sky whatsoever. Look at this, not round. Is there a planet below that? I've seen this for so long. Is there some kind of weird energy or something? What in the world would make that happen? That's freaky. I don't know, I'm just gonna experiment a little bit. See if we can see anything else. What's that? Do I get a lens flare? In the very bottom? Where'd it go? There's some strange rays going out. You can see colors in that. Show you one more thing if you can see it. Okay, see that star over there? Nope. All right. Okay, there's a star there. Then you got the moon. And then you got Jupiter over here. And there's another star over there. It kind of looks like it's going in an arc. Where's it? Oh, there it is. I don't know. You know, with my naked eyes, I can see green and red around the moon. I don't see the haze. I don't know how I can see this haze. I can understand it more during the day with the sun. But it shouldn't be happening at night. Look at it, it looks like some kind of energy. What? I don't get how that could happen. I don't know. I give up. I don't know what to think anymore. I don't think it's right, though. I switched it to manual focus just to see if I can experiment with this. Still doesn't change the fact I can't really zoom in. It's just got a couple settings. It's like right here, there, and there. And that's it. Kind of go a little bit. It still won't focus it though. Still can't see the craters. I don't know. Alright, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. God bless.